Hello, class, my name is Emily, and I'm going to be talking about why homework is not beneficial for everybody, so. Why homework is not really beneficial for everybody, and here is a quote from the article, and it says, "Homework should be an opportunity to engage in creativity," and by, her name is Shannon Bailey, and it's challenging to deny that homework can be daunting and stressful for students. With heavy workload, it's easy for them to feel overwhelmed and lose motivation. Assigned homework, supposed to be homework, can be very tedious when it takes hours to do. However, there is a growing debate whether homework is beneficial or not. Many people think it's just students being lazy, but in fact, above the challenges students face during their academic journey, homework can be one of the most daunting or difficult. With an average of 7 classes per term, it's no surprise that teachers assign a lot of homework outside of class hours. However, this can quickly lead to burnout for students. The pressure of keeping up with the ever-increasing homework can be overwhelming. It's important for educators to recognize it's the excessive impact of homework and can take steps to ensure that students are not overly burdened. After all, a healthy and well-rested student is better prepared for them to succeed. And here we can understand the problems of the why homework is not really beneficial. A lot of students have obligations and issues outside of school. Only few students have access to technology outside of school. Most homework these days are online. Students having jobs right after school has issues as well. It taking away from students' personal life or study time. Homework causes unnecessary stress and overwhelming feelings. Students lose interest in the subject. Homework can be a result in academic burnout. Homework can cause overall anxiety, depression, and stress. Students may face hardships after school if not able to get homework done, and could face poor grades because of it. Homework can cause pressure on students, and homework can cause 11 health issues. Homework can cause health issues such as sleep deprivation. Can cause students to have low self-esteem if they cannot understand the topics or a teacher does not go over questions on the homework. And homework can often have poor quality and not have. Some teachers could assign homework and some of the questions that they would not even go over in class, so it could cause frustration and such difficult issues to comprehend the topics that are given. And here is a visual of a statistic. So effects of burnout on our physical health, exhaustion, depression, anxiety, low immune system, insomnia, and overall, can cause lack of balance and cause overall stress and anxiety, as I said before. Excessive homework with limited time can cause depression. According to a recent study conducted by UC Stanford University, excessive homework can negatively affect students. The study, which involved 4,300 students from 10 high performing schools, found that a number of homework assignments contribute to students' stress levels. Students who are overwhelmed with homework are more likely to feel unmotivated and stressed, which can lead to depression. Additionally, students with too much homework and tend to interact less with their family and friends. So as a student, you know how frustrating it can be when teachers assign make so much homework and can become easily overwhelmed and forget important due dates, and it can negatively impact your grades. In the light of this, it's no wonder that there are ongoing debates about the effectiveness of homework. After all, if it's not helping you succeed, then what's the point? However, there is evidence as to why homework is good and bad homework. particularly be challenging for economic disadvantaged students who may have to work as if for work after school and have so much, you know, life issues after school, and could lack a private quiet place for to complete their assignments. These students feel isolated and experience stress and anxiety, which can result into poor academic performance. Therefore, it's crucial to reassess the amount of homework given to students to ensure it does not adversely affect to their mental and emotional well-being. On the other hand, kids are dealing with stress and becoming frustrated with homework. However, according to the article, homework doesn't help. There are always good and bad homework assignments. Good homework is an example of an assignment that can be completed quickly and understood more and is not overwhelming. Homework should be fun and engaging. Otherwise, lousy homework can be materials that are assigned but not put to assign information on it and cause frustration to take up so much time, and which can take time away from other assignments that need to be done and be more, you know, studied on. Most kids struggle with this, but time management is not really an easy thing for everybody because, you know, you plan out your homework schedule, but otherwise homework can take up this, let's say this homework can take up so much time away from your other assignments that need to be done before, let's say, 10 or 11 o'clock. So time management is not an easy thing for everybody to, like, have. As said before, you know, you could plan it out, but sometimes that plan could go one way or the other. And here's an example of parents and kids who struggle with homework. In the article, Homework Doesn't Help by Begley Shannon, stated that if homework is piled on and if it's boring, kids will go through satisfaction of the cetacean and frustration of parents will express negative attitudes that kids will pick up from Rosalind Carl David, a third grader in Oak Park. Regularly spends 7 to 9 from 7 to 9 p.m. on homework, but sometimes we're up to 10:30 trying to finish. This says his mother, a lawyer. David is a very bright and inquisitive kid who has come to dislike school because of the homework. In the article, Homework Doesn't Help, Shannon stated, if homework gets piled on and if it's boring, kids will go through cetacean or frustration, and parents will express a negative attitude that kids will pick up. One learn for David, a third grader. So in this picture, a homework statistic is a homework constant source of stress and frustration in your household. So 63% said yes. The majority of parents report that children's homework is a source of household stress and frustration. Why homework is not really beneficial for everyone? Is it ethical? If teachers could assign light homework and not bury their students in assignments that are due within the same night and have tons of work to do with it, would be ethical for students to be better achievers, have more confidence, engage, study more, like the subject more, learn better, and not feel overwhelmed, worried, stressed, depressed, and not feel all the anxieties. Teachers don't quite understand that every student is different. It would be also ethical if they can adapt to different teaching styles for every student. Every student is different, and again, has different learning styles. They may not really adapt to the concepts of homework or the content of behavior as much, and may not gain knowledge of the topic, and can take away from time actually trying to study the topics given. Personally for me, I have different learning styles than everyone, and homework does not really help me grasp content of the materials that are given to me. Otherwise, it would also be ethical for students to come together and achieve these issues about homework and acknowledge the problems that most students have. And again, it would be less homework would be, you know, cause less stress, depression, and the feeling of overwhelm, and just a lot of anxieties, because that's what homework really tends to cause. And why would that be logical? For those who do not really understand, the main idea is that every student is different. Everyone has a different learning style. Everyone does not intake material as the same as everyone else, and may struggle harder than anyone else. So, one, everyone has a different learning style. Two, everyone has different ways of studying. Three, everyone has different schedules, which means every student may not have, has the same amount of homework as you. Outside school life can be difficult for others and cannot control it, which means homework can be the last thing in mind. Homework can sometimes be challenging for your peers and you may never know. Homework can be piled up and teachers can overdo it sometimes, which can lead to burnout. Learning can be difficult and take time for students. Homework can cause stress, anxiety, depression, frustration, feeling of overwhelm, and can cause students to feel discouraged and give up. Therefore, homework is not very helpful for everyone because everyone is different and does not have the same learning capabilities, as well having the huge responsibilities outside of school. Most students nowadays have to work, or they have struggles at home that do not have access to technology or have a place in themselves, a quiet place, as well may face challenges on their own and may not voice that to any teachers. This is why it's logical to consider that homework is different for everyone and have different, everyone has different amounts of it from everyone else, and it's not helpful to endure, I guess. We need to take a big understanding and communicate with teachers on this issue. Teachers may also provide content that is not really relevant to what is need to be learned in class. Teachers also need to understand that assigning 6 to 10 pages of homework does more harm than good as well. Therefore, homework is not beneficial for all. From call to action, teachers need to communicate, understand the students, and try to be accommodating. So, because every student is different, everybody has different classes and amount of homework. And there's a